Anaya Butcher Show. And, well, of course, I'm Anaya Butcher, and I like my own behavior. But shh, John doesn't know I'm on his computer.
Anaya!
Hey, John! What you been up to?
What are you doing on my computer? You know I told you not to be on my computer.
Really? So I thought you said I could.
You know I told you not to be on my computer.
Whatever.
Did you just give me attitude? Kids can't live with them and can't live without them. Okay, wait, change that last part. You probably can live without them. I'm just saying they're bad. I mean downright evil. And if you don't keep control of them, they'll get out of hand. Try different things like food. Food will keep a kid calm. So if you need to keep a kid calm, try food. Games are also a very good tool. That you can use to keep kids quiet. And most people will say, I will try a board game. You know, a board game will keep them really good. It's cheap. It's a dollar, you know. You don't need to be spending a whole bunch of money on cheering. But, you know, games will definitely work.
Games ain't gonna work. Games ain't gonna work. Games ain't gonna work.
A good book will also help. There's nothing like the power of literature. Literature, yes. And I would say that, you know, a book that would work would be the Holy Bible. It is a very good tool. It's heavy and it's sturdy. Books will definitely work.
Books ain't gonna work. Books ain't gonna work. Books ain't gonna work.
A cell phone will also work. One with a good sturdy back on it. Makes you sturdy. All right? But cell phones, keeping busy with the lights and everything. Cell phones will definitely work.
Cell phones ain't gonna work. Cell phones ain't gonna...
Now, when all else fails, a good plan that will work if you are babysitting children is a nice, swift black tie. Or if you do not have a black tie, any type of material will work, you know, to keep them busy. Very safe. To keep your ears perfectly fine. So, ties will definitely work.
Ties ain't gonna work.
So, as you see in today's lesson, kids, it's best to keep your mouth shut. Thank you, and have a great day.